It is.
Nap time. It's nap time.
It is Friday, February 16th. We have mid-winter break today. Today, I am going to be going over to my grandparents' house. I think Mom's going to take us over in a bit. Yesterday, at school, Miss Stevens brought some corgi puppies. And in fourth period, we stole them and we took pictures of them. And they were so cute. I was holding one standing up and its little paw was right here and its little head was like my elbow and it fell asleep. And I was standing for a good like 5-10 minutes and I slowly like moved over to a chair. As soon as I sat down, it woke up. So I stood back up and I said, "Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to wake you." For Valentine's Day, one of my best friends sent me this bear. It is literally so cute. She also got me a huge thing of Kit Kats, which, if you know me, I love Kit Kats, okay? My parents got me a Bo-Katan figurine, a little thing of Hershey Kisses, and also these cutie little flowers. Like, dude, come on. I will see you in a bit when there is some going on. For being honest, I did not film hardly anything at all at my grandparents' house. The only thing I really did is I started writing an idea for another video. And then I also finished watching a series. I watched the very last episode of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. The only thing I'll say about it is that I think that they got the endings that they each deserve. Right now, I'm going to edit this video and I hope that I get it done in less than like 20 minutes. So, speedrun.